few weeks ago, we were talking about the importance of sleep and that we were going to share a method with you about how to easily fall asleep, because so many people suffer from insomnia, and it's not just staying asleep. Often it's just plain old falling asleep. So we're going to share with you the best method to do that.
Awesome. So there's a few steps. The first step is to relax your whole face, including your tongue, your jaw, and the muscles around your eyes.
And then you're going to want to drop your shoulders, relax your arms. Obviously, you'll be lying down at this point. So dropping your shoulders, relaxing your arms.
And then relax your chest as you breathe out. So a lot of people are shallow breathers, right? So just really letting your chest relax.
After that, we're going to work down the body to relaxing your legs. Think about relaxing all the muscles of your thighs, then the bottoms of your legs, and finally your feet.
And then it's time to relax and clear your mind. So picture yourself in one of the following scenarios. Either you're lying in a canoe on a calm lake with nothing but blue sky above you.
I love this one.
Oh, that just sounds heavenly.
This is my favorite. Or you could also picture yourself wrapped up in like in a black velvet hammock, something that's soft, something that's all encompassing in a pitch black room.
Or the third one is just simply repeating, don't think, don't think, don't think for 10 seconds. Or my favorite is go to sleep, go to sleep, go to sleep.
The other technique that I often use is I picture myself in a dark movie theater and I'm watching the screen and my thoughts are the screen, and I put a little bubble around them and I send my thoughts floating off the screen.
I think you picture yourself in the movie theater because you always fall asleep in the movies.
That's totally true. Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Well, hope that helps. Let us know once you've tried this, and let us know what you think. See you soon.